This is how to remove a cylinder head from a Kia Soul's 2.0 engine. All right, well, the first thing you're going to do is...
And it's out. See, it wasn't too hard, guys. Hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.